Hello everybody!
Don't do that.
Hello everyone! I am here with...
Your mother.
And we are going on our favorite shopping trip.
Favorite?
Well, it's mine because it means back to school soon and you'll be out of the house.
Excuse me?
Peace and quiet.
Hold on, I gotta turn off the air first.
No! It's too hot! No, hurry up! I'm gonna swelter in here. No, deal with it. Let's go.
Gotta pop in, ready?
I'm in!
Wait, oh,
hurry up!
1, 2, 3, hey, what? Mom, you're way too slow.
I'm not saying hey, guys.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
You have to.
Okay, hurry up. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, I'm getting a hot flash.
Hey, guys! It's Jen and...
She made me say it.
Hey, guys, it's Jen and...
Her mama.
My crazy mom!
I'm not crazy.
Yes, you are.
I'm really crazy. Not crazy.
I bet you can't guess where we are right now.
Jennifer's favorite store. Target.
No, you gotta say like, Target!
No, I am not doing things like that.
So yes, we are currently at Target. We are going to go back to school supply shopping for my senior year of high school. Class of 2020, woohoo! So without any further ado, we are going to go in Target and we are going to vlog all of the back to school supply stuff so that you guys could see what they have and also so you guys could see me shop for my back to school supply shop. Without any further ado, let's go to Target! Are you ready to shine, lady?
I'm ready.
Are you ready to be crazy, lady?
Let's make this quick. Why are you going in the out?
Oh, it doesn't even open. That sucks. Let it go. Try these on.
Nope.
Try them on.
I do not try things on in the store like that. No, I'd have to clean them.
Oh my gosh, you are such a mom.
We're not here for the sunglasses. Let's
yes, we are. Don't I look beautiful?
Oh. No, I don't like those on you. This is gonna be a long day.
So walking into Target, we already see some backpacks, but they're kind of like here all year round. Like they had these same ones last year. They had the same exact thing last year. I don't know why they didn't come up with something new.
How much is that?
$14.98.
Get out. Okay, that's your new backpack. Put it in the cart, just in case.
Wait, Mom, hello?
Oh my God,
what do you think you're doing? We gotta show everyone the options, Mother.
Okay, you show them.
Don't put your hand on the mic.
Where's the mic? I don't know where they're at.
So over here we have more backpacks. This one, $25. This one is $30.
That's kind of cute.
This one I feel like would be cool in like a different color, but it's got this cool like texture and it is $25. And then we got this one. This is very interesting because it's got like the zipper right here, but it is $30. All right, so then they have these bags and they're all kind of the same. They're all like 30% off. I feel like they're all the same as last year. They're like 20 bucks to like 15 bucks. Crazy lady.
Crazy.
Do it.
Don't do that. Nope. I refuse to do that. Glue.
You realize every single time you always point out glitter glue every time.
It's so cute. Look, it stands out and I like color.
As a senior, what am I going to use glitter glue for?
It doesn't matter.
How did they expect anyone to see up there?
You have no problem reaching up there.
I mean, but still, I can't even see.
Don't do that.
They have a lot of the same stuff as they did like last year and the year before because I feel like they've had this for the past 3 years in a row. But they have some of the same stuff again, just like that backpack in the cart that my mom's like, okay, just buy it.
I'm still obsessed with this glow in the dark glue.
Your love for glow in the dark glue inspires us all.
I love that. Just pick something, will ya?
This is cute. Good vibes.
Oh, that's cute.
Wow, is that a planner? Oh, that's a planner.
Hello. Well, that's kind of cute, eh?
Fancy.
But you don't want one that big. Merry everything and happy always for December.
Me.
It's not for you. I can't believe they did this, though, because they're going to all be, like, bent up.
I think you should get a job at Target and correct these people.
Crack the whip, get them in shape.
How
does anybody care if there's a clear view tip?
Nobody cares.
Seriously. For a Sharpie. Who cares if there's a clear view tip?
Hey, Ma. I've decided to get a rug, some pom-poms, and another rug for my locker. You want to buy it?
No.
Oh my heavens. Who needs that many Sharpies?
Somebody will buy it.
Yeah, true. I mean, maybe Shawn Mendes may need those Sharpies to sign autographs for me. So here we have the little kid backpack in water bottle aisle. What do you think?
I like it.
You like it?
That when you were little doing, you know, buying the cute stuff.
It was so fake. If I had a kid in like 10 years, I would still get them this Jasmine backpack, and then it has the old little headband.
And you just know that's not going to be their
Yeah, they're probably
favorite.
Not going to want it, but I'm going to be like, take it anyway. Try to be cool.
Good luck with that. Oh my gosh, you're gonna run into
funny?
Me. No.
I probably look so stupid.
So then we kind of have the more big kid backpack section. Oh, this is cute. They have an Ivory Ella bag. $50.
Who do they think they are?
This bag is like, hey, you wanna go to a safari and save some elephants?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go on our safari adventure.
Oh, sure.
Then we have this Ivory Ella bag. And then we just have these plain backpacks. And we have these for a guy or a girl, you know, whatever you do you. Then if you want to go all crazy and funky fresh.
Lunch notes.
You said that last year. You were like, oh, I'm making notes every day when you're a senior because it's the last
Does that
year
mean
you'll
want
be
me
in
to?
The house.
Oh, okay. You're making fun because you don't want one?
I don't care.
I'm making one. You can do a vlog at the end of the year.
All my notes from my mom.
We are taking a time out on this back to school supply shopping because for some reason, absolutely everybody under the sun decides to come and be real loud and be in the way when I just want to vlog by myself. I don't want to be embarrassed. Right, Ma?
Right. Okay, I'm sitting. I've had enough.
You've had enough?
Yes.
So here we sit and here we wait. You wanna
stop
it.
You're driving me crazy.
So first order of business, we're going to get notebooks. I'm gonna try and get paper notebooks for all of them. For one of them, I'm going to get the heavy duty notebooks because I have an AP class and I'm sure there's a lot of material to cover. Other than that, I'm going to get paper notebooks because they're cheaper, first of all, and I'm trying to save the planet and not use so much plastic. Right, Ma?
Right.
I kind of don't mind this notebook because it's like white, but like it's got gray on it and I don't know if that's my vibe.
For some reason I like that color normally.
Green? I'm more of a pink. I'm going to get two purple notebooks. Then we're going to get two of these white. And by the way, that's my mom farting.
Get out of here.
It's just a spiral. Two pink. Stop farting.
Oh, stop. You sound like a guy.
No.
Guys are obsessed with farting.
And we'll get one orange and one yellow.
Hurry up, some coffee.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I don't like to hear about coffee.
All right, so we have all of the notebooks. So now we are just going to get like pencils and pens and stuff like that because I really don't need much. I already have my folders.
Gesundheit.
Let's get out of here.
Oh dear God. See ya.
How about these?
Oh sure, $18.99.
I mean, I'm not getting folders, so like.
Are you really gonna use?
I actually would. Next up, we need some pens. So I'm trying to think of what would be like good note-taking pens. Normally, I really like these pens. These are like my planner pen markers. No, I don't. They're like running out of ink. They are! Dear God, help me.
2,000 times. This is not funny. Where's the Lysol?
What?
Where's the Lysol? Spray the eye. There he is again.
Are there like some normal pens? Just normal?
Sometimes it's up in the front, you know, where they have all the stationery. They have stuff up there. Let's go up there.
These could be okay. Do you think these would be okay?
Let's go.
apologize for the terrible quality all of a sudden. I have to vlog on my phone because my camera died. We're doing a throwback to 2017 and 2018 back to school shopping with the iPhone. Maybe now I'll be more confident because I'm not on the camera. Right?
Right.
Okay, so we are now in the planner section because I want a planner and wait, stop moving away, lady. She keeps running away every single time. Stop running away. But yeah, I picked out this planner, but I'm not quite sure if I like want it. So I wanted to see the other options. Let's see what they are.
Let's see what they are.
Nah.
It's cute, but I feel like they could have made like it cuter. Orange. Yeah, they could. This one, it just screams Jenn'sCrazyLife. This is a cute option, but these are the planners that they have, and we gotta choose one.
Pop up, ready?
No, I'm not popping
up. Come on, pop up.
No, I'm not popping up.
Come on. Do a weird dance move or something.
No, I'm not.
You're not gonna dance?
I am not gonna dance. Absolutely not. She's making me do this.
So nope.
So these are the three planner options. We got this one, which I don't think I'm gonna end up choosing. It's cute, but I feel like I like these two better. So we ended up deciding on this planner just because I like the layout of this more. But I'm going to have another giveaway this year just because I feel like it's like a fun tradition to have a giveaway for back to school every single year. For the giveaway, I think I'm gonna get some folders because we got some notebooks and stuff like that already. We're gonna go to another store for the giveaway too, but I'm gonna pick you guys out some folders. One of you is gonna win some cool folders. Oh my gosh. I think I might just have to get this for the giveaway. Here's all the UB stuff. They don't really have anything in the actual back to school section. So then we have some notebooks here. 15% off. That's pretty cool. Whoa!
I told you.
Whoa!
They have far more up here than they do back there.
This pen section actually has so many more supplies than the actual back to school supply section. We're finally leaving.
Thank you, God. Load the car.
I'm not shopping anymore. After the next one, we're done. Make it snappy, Pappy.
Oh my God, guys, today was a day.
God, that's putting it lightly.
This Target shopping, don't go on your phone while we're vlogging.
I'm seeing how to get home.
No phones and vlogging, lady.
Hurry up, suffocating.
That Target shopping was an absolute flop. It was a fail. We managed to get what we needed and some stuff for the giveaway. If you want to win the giveaway, you know, stay tuned for my school supply haul.
Lose
you know.
That voice.
You don't like my voice?
No.
So we're gonna go to a different Target in about like a day or two and show like the stuff there like in like 1 or 2 minutes because we are... Girl, you're the one who suggested it!
I just said that to get you out of the store. We're back.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, God.
We are at a new Target.
Help me.
Enjoyed. If you did,
be sure to give it a big thumbs up.
Please, please, please subscribe to join the family. We got so many fun senior year videos coming up. We're gonna go prom dress shopping, school supplies haul, whole bunch of fun stuff.
If I make it through the heat wave in my car, let's go.
I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching, and I will hopefully,
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 hopefully. Hopefully. Oh no, my Slurpee! It's falling. Ah! <Thanks.
laughs> Come on, Jen.
Oh dear God. My life's a mess. I will hopefully.
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 She's wiping your car off.
I've had it.
Hopefully. Hopefully. See you guys in my next video. Bye.
See ya.
Say bye.
Bye.
Be funny.
No, Jen, I can't just be funny on camera.
I feel like everything today is just a failure. What?
Ready to ditch you. I've had enough.
Not that close, Jen.
You got the problem.
I might have had a mustache, don't.
I might have had a mustache. Do you have a mustache?
Well, it seems like I do.